it's so much in here because, I mean, you know, this could be one of my daughters. The sex is incredible, and I think that's blocking my better judgment. You just sprung. That's all. You know, it happened. All of us been there.
Get out.
You know, you'll be all right. Mm-hmm. But see, here's the part you say. You're sick and tired of yourself. Mm. But now, you keep getting back together. Let me help you understand. Y'all don't get back together. See, let me help women understand something about these relationships that you keep going in and out of. You keep thinking you're getting back together.
Uh-huh.
What we do is we hook back up with you for sex.
Yeah.
There's a difference. In your mind, you're thinking we're together. He just came back over for some more sex. Why y'all don't understand this? What is it? Straight talk, no chasing. How to get, keep, and find a man. I have some chapters in this book that go so much deeper than the first book. I promise you, ladies, I have a chapter in here that deals with this. You, your body, your sex, what it is, how we treat it, the value we have on it versus the value you have on it, how you see it this way and we see it another. I have entire chapters on it. I have chapters in here on how to get it how you want it, how to get what you want, how to make it like you want it. I can show you how to become. It's on to who? Is it because, could you consider this for a moment, that you think you're getting back together, but actually all he's doing is hooking back up to back.